Hey everyone, welcome back to another video. Now, right as soon as I said this, you may be wondering, why the hell am I in a goalie girl? Well,
hello.
Today.
Yeah, Mr. President, sure. Sure, Mr. President.
Wait, I'm a goalie.
What are you doing here? I'm the goalie.
Oh, wait, what? Oh. Okay guys, so this is what we do. We're goalies for hockey. Woo! Yeah, life is great. And now we're gonna do activities in this goalie year. Fun. Yeah. Oh yeah, thank you to Mike Grier. Yeah, the one from Mike Grier Homes. He actually bought this amazing goalie kit for my brother. Would you like to do a showcase?
It has a lot of features. A neck pad, a very rare thing for a goalie kit, and it makes my booty stand out a lot. Also, you can dance in it.
I'm not editing that out, Tom. Yep, and then my goalie kit consists of a helmet, something that makes me look extremely fat, some legs, and some shoes. I am very grateful. So yeah, let's get into the activities. Woo!
Ow, it hurts.
Oh, golly.
I think. Wait, try and get up?
I can't get up! I'm stuck in this position!
Let's try. You look like a crab. There's spiders.
I'm dead.
Next challenge is cartwheeling! Woo! Go, Tom. See if you can cartwheel. Whoa, that was actually pretty cool. Like, genuinely, I cannot. Like, here's a clip of me.
Wait, you try and do it.
Okay, here's a clip of me trying to do a cartwheel normally.
Here we go with the cartwheel.
Okay, so now I'm going to try and do a cartwheel. Obviously, just so I physically can't do them, so here I go. I'm not the boss.
I'm still the boss. Okay, guys, so, as you probably know, if you've watched the staying in a box for 24 hours challenge, you would probably know that that didn't work out so well, getting on the trampoline. I couldn't even bounce, but now in goalie gear, it would hopefully work. Okay, you ready, Morgan?
Yes.
I'll do this. All right, guys, he's going to do a flip. Go, Morgan.
Can I just bounce on the trampoline first?
Sure.
You're
a kid, you're doing it at home.
But if I do this, you gotta smash the subscribe button and hit that like button. Here I go. 2, 3.
Woo! Guys, if you really like today, okay? Like and subscribe for Morgan's
Sport. Guys, before we start, what do you think of Frosty the Gigantal Sheep? He's got a toothbrush in his neck and a spear in his neck and C-3PO screaming to get away. He's called Frosty because he's got blue frosted tips and obviously it's his sheep. You can tell just by the hair.
Oh God! Okay guys, so now we've got flip or dare. Let's go, I'm gonna go first.
Already done this before in another video.
Yeah, don't forget to check that out. The perfect trick shot speed like or something like that.
Like that.
Landed first one, let's go. I'm taking this off.
Now, if you guys did not see the last clip and you just fast forwarded to this, then basically this would, every single bottle flip you get to take off some of your goalie gear, and yeah, hopefully I win. Whoever gets all their goalie gear off first, they are the winners.
If you guys also want to see some more how-to videos, like, we've got two on the channel if you want to see more. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Leave a comment, and if you comment it, we will do it, I guess. So, yeah. Is fine. No, he wins!
Thank you. Also, those who are thirsty out there.
Well, yeah, that's it. Thank you guys for watching. This is what we do on our weekends. We play goalie. Blah, 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 blah. I hope you enjoyed. If you're new, don't forget to smash that subscribe button. Hit that like button. Hit the bell. And I think that's all. Yep. Cause he pours water on my head. Oh, that's really cold. Ah, oh, thank you guys for watching. Bye!